breaking news right now at 5.
In just the last 3 hours here in Indiana, Planned Parenthood and some other groups announced that they filed a lawsuit. They want to stop Indiana's abortion ban from taking effect.
Now, it's supposed to start in just 16 days. 13 Investigate's Sierra Putman spent the afternoon looking into the lawsuit. Sierra.
Well, this lawsuit is arguing that the abortion ban, it actually violates 3 sections of Indiana's state constitution. It's asking the courts to stop the law from going into effect, which is supposed to happen in about 2 weeks. The lawsuit argues Senate Bill 1 violates patients, quote, fundamental right to privacy. Privacy is not explicitly written in the constitution, so it's a point lawyers will have to argue in court. It also states the law is too vague on exceptions. The filing states, quote, a physician might be forced to allow a patient to die rather than providing a life-saving abortion based on this law. It also says the law discriminates against abortion clinics by banning them from performing the procedure. The ACLU is representing a doctor who provides abortions as well as several abortion clinics.
What this case is saying is that the Indiana Constitution is a vibrant document. It was founded on a natural rights philosophy that recognizes that we all have certain basic rights. And this is one of those rights.
Again, this lawsuit was just filed this morning, so we'll, of course, be keeping an eye on the state's response to the lawsuit and whether or not a judge actually grants this request to stop this ban from going into effect.
Yeah, okay. And again, we're just 16 days away from that scheduled to happen.
Not a lot of time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sierra, thank you.